A better way to burn off some of those extra Thanksgiving pounds than by doing laps around your favorite shopping center. It's Black Friday, and that means folks are forking over a whole lot of green. WLKY's Steve Tellier is live at the Summit with a look at what's flying off the shelves there. Steve?
And Vicki, pretty much everything you can think of is flying off the shelves right now. Meanwhile, I have not even made a list of what I need to buy for who this holiday season. Needless to say, it is official. Thousands of people are already way ahead of me. Now, the frenzy actually began bright and early, actually dark and early, really, as several big box stores opened their doors to shoppers in the middle of the night today. But for many, Black Friday shopping is not necessarily a sprint. It is a marathon, an all-day-long test of will and wallet. At the Summit this afternoon, it was a picture-perfect day, and the mall was packed with shoppers scoring some of the best deals of the holiday season. Now, some stores can actually make up to 40% of their annual revenues just in the weeks between Thanksgiving and Christmas. And despite the still somewhat sluggish economy, the outlook for this shopping season is up, with forecasters predicting a jump in holiday sales of about 4% compared to last year. And just because you didn't get up at the crack of dawn today doesn't mean you missed out on all those deals.
We're having great sales all weekend long. There were doorbusters, of course, this morning, first thing, but a lot of the sales are ongoing through the entire weekend, and some stores will have great sales all season long as well.
And there are still just a few hours to take advantage of some of those Black Friday deals at shopping centers in our area. The Summit, for one, is open tonight until 9. Live at the Summit, I'm Steve Tellier, WLKY News. All right.